Okay, folks, if you're wondering what we're looking at here, we're looking at the histology of the loop of Henle. And we should notice that it has a U shape and has descending and ascending segments. The thin descending segment has a flattened epithelium, a squamous epithelium, and it is permeable to water, but not solutes.